You and I, against the world. That's what you told me that night in the terminal as we were boarding. And I know you meant it, holding my hand so tight as we flew from Lafayette back to Pacific time. And you laid your head on my shoulder, a couple tears we shed over Arizona, an emotional roller coaster. Yeah. We ride the highs and lows. We ride the highs and lows. You'll never be alone, even when your world explodes. 'Cause after smoke, I will be riding when the smoke clears. And when I hit the wall back in December, I took my heart as far, but we fell together and we spent the weekend pacing the hotel room at the West End in Dublin. Never felt so close to you. What you told me, we ride the highs and lows.
Welcome, Rams. I am so excited to have you be part of Willow Glen High School, and I think this is going to be a fabulous year. I'm Mrs. Van Laarhoven, and I am your principal. If Van Laarhoven's too big of a mouthful for you, please call me Ms. V. I want to have you have a great year. I know it's going to be challenging, but as Rams, we are resilient, and we will persevere, and I expect that you will have good habits, be active in your learning, and have a fabulously successful year.
Hey, class of 2024, this is Mr. Gallegos, or for you returning students, Mr. G. I want to welcome you to Willow Glen High School. It's going to be a very interesting year, but it's going to be a memorable year. My office is over there at the attendance office. I'm in charge of discipline. I'm in charge of safety, so if you have any questions, feel free to reach out. Have a great day, and be safe.
Hi, Rams. My name is Ms. Patel, and I'm the Assistant Principal of Instruction, so that basically means I handle all your schedules. If you love your schedule, that's on me. If you hate your schedule, too bad, so sad. But I hope you guys enjoy your classes and have a great year.
Hi, Rams. My name is Ms. Campbell, and I'm the Assistant Principal of Guidance. I mostly deal with academic programming needs, and my office is in the library. So you can come visit me there if you have any questions about four-year plan, and I also deal a lot with senior transcripts.
Thanks. Hi, Rams. I'm Miss Marianne. See, you can call me Miss Marianne. My office is in the attendance office, the same as Mr. G. I take care of attendance and equity, equity support services, social emotional counseling, Willow Glen Cares. And so please feel free to reach out if you should need any kind of supports. Thank you.
Good afternoon, Rams. My name is Lincoln, and welcome to your freshman year orientation. Thank you so much for being here. We have some exciting things for you. We know it's sad that you can't be here in person, but we wanted to give you a little something fun that you can look back on and remember. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications for more fun events and videos this semester. And to kick things off, we have a special performance from our dance team performed at last year's virtual farewell rally.
Okay, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house, boy.
Boy.
Bored in the house and I'm in the house, boy.
Boy.
Bored in the house, bored and I'm bored in the house, boy, bored in the house, bored in the house, boy,
boy,
bored in the house, bored in the house, boy,
boy,
I'm bored in the house, bored and I'm bored in the house, boy,
boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, I'm bored, boy, 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 boy,
boy, give it to me. Trying to run that game, it sounds so sweet when it say my name. I said, boy, stop, run it back. You can talk that talk, but can you play that sax? Met a boss last night buying out the bar. Said I can ride top down in his Jaguar. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. You can drive all night, but can you play that sax?
Baby, baby, I've been waiting for the one to blow my mind.
Watch on how they follow me. Wait, honey's blue. Yeah, I got them all on me. Go, 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 go. Let's go. Got a shoe. Yeah, I keep a style on me.
Style on me.
Pretty freeze. Make them big pile on me.
I swear.
Rap party. I got 30,000 on me right now. Go, 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 go. Let's go.
You can watch the full farewell rally video right after this on this YouTube channel, or click on the I in the top right corner of this video. And now some of the most important people you'll have on campus are your academic counselors. And so those with last names A through D, you'll have Ms. Serignana. Last names D through K, Ms. Gonzalez. Last names L through P, Ms. Esquivel. And last names Q through Z, Ms. Noguero. So make sure to contact them if you ever have any questions or concerns. And now the part that you've all been waiting for. I'm going to take you on a tour of some of the most important places here on campus so you know where to go once we're back on campus. So the first thing you'll see when you arrive at the front of the school is the Gene and Mickey Long Library. Here is where you can find your counselors, library books, textbooks, and computers with printers for any schoolwork. Down the sidewalk past the flagpole, you'll find the attendance office, admin office, and student store, where you can find all kinds of snacks, drinks, and the student bank. When you go past the hallway, you'll be on Varsity Lane, where many like to eat lunch, relax, and splash Mr. G with buckets of water. Right on the quad, you'll see our newly renovated theater and dressing rooms. Here is where you can watch many of our amazing plays, musicals, choir concerts, and band concerts. Directly next to that, you'll find the weight room, gym, mini gym, and a pool.
In the gym, you can watch a variety of different sports, including basketball, volleyball, and badminton. We also hold our rallies, some dances, and other fun events. When you walk down the long sidewalk, you'll pass the tennis courts, outside basketball hoops, and you'll enter the Bob Berry Field. Most of you have been out here either for PE or a football game, but here you can watch more than just football. You can watch soccer, lacrosse, field hockey, and track and field. When you get on the bleachers to the left, you'll see our beautiful baseball and softball fields. And now for the last stop on the tour is our friends from the Willow Glen Garden, our chickens. You can find the link to the full campus map in the description below.
All right, I hope you enjoyed the tour and that you're even more excited about coming back. And we have some pretty amazing things that can happen on campus. And along with those amazing things are some pretty awesome classes you can take as well, such as film, sculpture, psychology, engineering, photography, multimedia, world languages, drama, weightlifting, yearbook, our new course, Ethnic Studies, choir, band, leadership, and so many more. And you can find more information out about those classes on our website.
Welcome to Willow Glen, class of 2024. I'm Mr. Ostrowski, your athletic director here at Willow Glen High School. I look over all things sport related. I would like to encourage each and every one of you to get involved with one of our numerous programs here at Willow Glen, even if it's not sport related. If you are interested in more information about sports, please visit our website at wghs.sjusd.org and look under the athletics tab. I look forward to meeting each and every one of you. Have a great day and go Rams.
Hello Rams, my name is Mrs. Pham. I am the activities director, PE teacher, and girls volleyball coach. As the activities director, I oversee all student activities that are non-related to sports, such as dances and rallies, to community service hours and clubs. Although the beginning of this year is far from our norm, I know that as Rams, you all will make the best of it. I'm here to make your high school experience the best possible, so please don't hesitate with any ideas or questions that you may have for me. I hope you have a great first year of high school.
There are so many opportunities for you to get involved here, and whether it's a club, event, or after school activity, there's so much in store for you. And there are many people that will help guide you along the way. And with that, I'd like to introduce our ASB officers for the 2020-21 school year.
Hey Rams, I'm Kyle Booker, I'm a senior, and I'm your ASB president.
What's up Will Glenn, I'm Mario Sosa, I'm currently going into my senior year, and I'm serving as your ASB Vice President.
Hey Rams, I'm Abby Weimer, I'm a junior, and I'm your ASB Treasurer.
My name is Dylan Flores, I'm a senior, and I'm your ASB Secretary.
Now we all know high school is a very important time in our lives, and it's different for everyone. So to the ASB officers, what's one thing you wish you knew coming into high school?
One thing I wish I knew before coming into high school was how much you have to be your own advocate. That doesn't mean you're not gonna get help from counselors, teachers, staff, or even your friends. It just means that nobody's gonna help you if you're not trying to help yourself out first.
One piece of advice that I have for all the incoming freshmen is to challenge yourself, because that's important for having academic success, but also understanding your limits and your boundaries and not going past them.
Going into high school, I wish I had known how fast the time would fly by. I still feel like a freshman myself. Since the years go by so fast, it's important to make the most of every moment.
One thing I wish I knew coming into high school was to just try stuff no matter what the outcome may be. In middle school, I was this quiet, shy boy who didn't want to be involved with anything. And then in high school, I somehow fell into leadership, and it opened me up to so many different opportunities to meet people, to get involved with the school, and I think that was a really good decision.
And lastly, what's one piece of advice you'd like to give the incoming freshmen?
If I had to give you incoming freshmen one piece of advice, it would have to be, even though you might be looking at the grand scheme of things beyond high school, how you want to live your life, it's important to enjoy the high school experience while you're here. Because fundamentally, at its very core, high school is an experience. It's for you to learn, make mistakes, and grow as a person. And it's an opportunity you really only get once in your life. So, take it.
One thing that I wish that I knew going into freshman year is to not have any expectations for what your high school experience is going to be like. It's not really like any movie, and you can't expect it to be, because it never plays out like that. Everyone has a different high school experience, and that's okay. And in fact, that's what makes it a unique time, is that everyone has a different experience.
A little piece of advice: do what you want to do. If you want to play a sport, try out. If you want to join a club, do it. If you're passionate about a certain class, take that class. Don't let anyone decide for you. Do what makes you happy. Another thing, be open to making new friends. A lot of things will come your way the next 4 years, so it's important to have friends you can rely on. I know this year will be difficult, given the circumstances, and I know a lot of you will have a lot of questions. If you ever need anything, feel free to reach out to me or any of my other fellow ASB officers, and we'd love to help.
A piece of advice that I'd give to you freshmen is to just go with the flow. You never know what the school year's gonna look like. It's not gonna be perfect. You may be at home, you may be there in person, but when one door closes, another door opens. We've seen what happened to the seniors and how devastating that was for them, but just have hope this upcoming year, because I believe there's some great things for us out there despite having to be at home. But spread love, spread positivity.
All right, thank you so much, everyone. We hope you enjoyed this tour, and we can't wait to meet all of you in person. Once again, my name is Lincoln, and if you have any more questions, be sure to follow us on Instagram for updates and subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming events. Stay safe and healthy. I'll see you all later, and go Rams!